Deuteronomy chapter 31, verse 6. Be strong and of a good courage. Fear not, nor be afraid of them. For the Lord thy God, he it is that doth go with thee. He will not fail thee, nor forsake thee. We are God's children. He will never fail us in anything we do. God loves us not because we are lovable, because he loves us. And he is love. Not because he needs to receive, because he delights to give. God's blessings be upon you.